believes this boredom that we see in the world now may very well be a self-perpetuating, unconscious form of brainwashing created by a world totalitarian government based on money? And that all of this is much more dangerous than one thinks? We're living in some kind of Orwellian nightmare now, and that everything that you hear now contributes to turning you into a robot.
Escape before it's too late.